Students from the Coast Community College District were bused up to Sacramento Sunday to join in on Monday student protest at the state capitol. Students made signs showing their frustrations with recent cuts to higher education.
Yeah, I would like to bring a message that our generation is important, and we are going to be the ones running the world one day, and that our education is definitely should be a top priority for the politicians today.
I came because I don't want to see fee hikes go up any more than they already are. Especially in this economy, it's too hard to pay for everything, to have to deal with gas prices, pay for school, and then hold a job at the same time. And just raising up the fees is just going to make it harder for students to go to school and actually get there.
I came out to support students. I feel that we're in a really threatening time to students. They're really planning on cutting our budget, increasing our fees, and I'm here to fight against that.
Republican Assemblyman Alan Mansour gave his thoughts on the protest in an interview from his office in Sacramento.
Well, I don't want to see cuts to education. Education, infrastructure, public safety are the things that we should be funding as government. But we should be able to fund that, and we would be able to fund it to a higher degree if we address true reform. And one of the things I've mentioned over and over and over is that we need pension reform, and I would like to see the governor address that either through the legislature or put that on the ballot as well. I don't blame people for being upset that Sacramento is broken and that we're not addressing the core issues, but I would say that simply increasing taxes is not a long-term solution. These problems are not going to go away. Even if you made the cuts and even if you increased taxes, you still have these long-term problems that are in place, and that's why I say we need reform. That has to be part of the process.
Well, it's devastating to education. I mean, it just really, it's what it translates into is, you know, fewer classes, fewer staff and faculty to service all of the students. I mean, the need for education is always there, and it's probably even greater now. So any cuts to that just hurts the students in the long run.
From Sacramento, I'm Katie Sona, reporting for the Coast Report.